Smoking is now harming marine life. Now, we all know how plastic pollution is harming the marine life in our waters, but the team that are behind the plastic pollution push, say that five times, and now starting to work with the human health lobby, say that five times, to claim one of the biggest threats that most people wouldn't have even thought about, which is the cigarette end. So every year around, 5.6 trillion cigarettes are smoked, all over the world. And the discarded filter tips are among the most abundant types of litter in our oceans. Seriously, they're up there with plastic straws. 5.6 trillion, guys, that's a lot. Anyway, what's worse is that the plastic that's created in these filters do break down over time, but into microparticles. So whilst at the same time, they're breaking down, they're also releasing the chemicals that's used to treat tobacco in our oceans, which, isn't gonna be great for marine life. And considering in that marine life, fish that we ate, we catch, we also kill, and then in turn we eat as well. So it's actually gonna be affecting our diet. The Ocean Conservancy, which runs regular beach cleanups, has gone on record saying that cigarette ends are the single most collected item on the world's beaches every year. And from 1986, I'm gonna say that, as much as 60 million butt ends have actually been collected on their, on their cleanups. That's just nuts. That's crazy. Although on the grand scheme of things, cigarette ends only make up a small percentage due to the sheer amount of plastic in our oceans, the idea of cleaning up this type of pollution needs to be addressed. What's also a bit of a punch in the gut for the ocean is that the biodegradable filters actually have been in development for years, but the tobacco industry, they're not interested in using them as of yet. So yeah, that sucks. So yeah, it's not just plastic pollution that is obviously under fire. Plastic microscopic cigarette butts are also now under fire as well, which, to be honest with you, makes sense. But how do you feel about this? Are you a smoker and a scuba diver? Hopefully not, otherwise that's not gonna do you very much good. Are these activist groups just trying to cling on to something else, or is this progression and a step in the right direction? Let's have a chat about it in the comments. If you're watching this on Twitter, why not give us a like and a retweet? And to our awesome YouTube family, you guys know what to do. Thanks for watching and stay classy, scuba divers.
We are an online dive store serving the UK and the world for all your diving equipment needs. So why not visit us at simplyscuba.com or click the box on your screen.